How do you store stuff on your counters? For us, I like keeping things that we use daily out on the counter. I have a two-tier tray that I use to hold things like salts, peppers, and oils. I also keep out our cutting block along with our knives and kitchen utensils. By keeping out the things we use daily, it really helps with all of our meal prep, especially since I am not a cook.